A man accused of driving his car through a Loveland bar in a fit of rage is answering to the charges against him. This morning, the case against Bradley Pauley went before a judge. Police arrested Pauley yesterday in Clermont County. He's accused of intentionally crashing through Zappz Bar and Grill in April, a short time after he was told to leave. Now he is charged with running over Andy Attinger and breaking several of Attinger's bones.